Use these part drawings to build the mirrored version of the part shown in SolidWorks. Unit system millimeters, part origin, centered bottom surface, material, cast alloy steel. This is the second example for the mirroring features main video. The link to that video, the first example, and other lectures are found in the description below. To build the mirrored version of this part, we could input the mirrored version of all given dimensions, or we could create this part as is, and then use the mirror command and the not yet covered keep/remove option to delete the original non-mirrored part. We'll go with the latter, easier option. Let's begin with an extruded boss on the top plane, since with a single sketch we can include three features at the same time. 1. The 20mm fillet. 2. The 65mm base and 10mm radius straight slot, 82.5 from the bottom and 17.5 from the left. And 3. The 30mm circle, 45 and 55 from the corner. We make this 100mm tall, going up so that the origin is at the base as requested. With a simple extruded cut, we can chop the rectangular chunk with a base of 105 and a height of 60 and a depth of 100mm. After adding the 40mm fillet here, we create an extruded cut of a 40mm diameter circle whose center coincides with the edge of the fillet we just created, and whose lowermost point coincides with the bottom edge of the slanted surface. This hole is 105mm deep. As for the hexagon, we know its center is located on the right face, 20mm from the bottom and 86 plus half of 8 from the right side. On a reference plane that forms a 60-degree angle with respect to the right plane, as seen from the front, we create an extruded cut with the similarly oriented shape of a hexagon, centered at the point we created and constraining it to not rotating, of side 8mm. We make this hole through all. Now here's where we use our mirror. After hiding the plane and point, we go to mirror, select our body and any face we want, any face will mirror the part, and unselect the merge solids checkbox. And finally, we go to insert, features, delete/keep body, and select the original geometry. We give it a default cast alloy steel material, and we shift our part 180mm so that the part origin is at the center of the bottom surface. And we're done! The links to more CSWA type examples, as well as the main 10-minute lectures of the SolidWorks course and other engineering courses, are found in the description below, so make sure to check them out. Thanks for watching!